is the remains of the Franciscan church. But here alongside it, there's two very interesting graves. Evelyn Flanagan died 2nd of August 1934. Looks like a lead insert, looks nicely done, some of it. And then alongside her, using the same kind of lettering, Jackie Flanagan, and this is unusual, killed 10th of April 1937. And there's a nice crucifix inset in the stone, just above his name.